These are dark times, Samuel. What do we do, sir? I've called you here tonight because I would like you to invite my closest friends to a dinner party in this very realm. Sir, you know how the villagers think of outsiders. That's why a package will accompany them with their invitation to fit their attire. What if the villagers find out that they're outsiders and they won't let them in?
Door.
Yes, sir? Do what I say. Yes, sir. My friends. What's this? I would like for you to attend a dinner party in the medieval realm. Then you must be dressed accordingly, so the carriage can bring you across time to the medieval realm. I feel something dark. Probably just worrying.
Yeah, we just got here. This place does seem kind of creepy though. Not a lot of lighting. You're probably just freaking out.
Guys, we need to get out of here.
Oh my god.
No, 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 no.
I and the rest of the guards will kill you one by one until we figure out who poisoned him. And you will be punished.